Eugene, he's a very, very good speaker, I feel. Not just being a good speaker, I can tell that he's very knowledgeable in his specialization. And one thing that I like about this course is that he really then relates it back to my industry on things like even company standards, how can we even apply it to our customers and things like this. So one thing that I'm honestly quite surprised is that he is able to provide the forms that my company uses. So I guess moving forward, how can I help my clients in this sense after attending this course is that now I'm more confident to say that yeah, I know about this, da 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 da. At least I know how to better engage the whole conversation because I had this course. How can I engage my clients is that I probably come up with a list of customers that have life insurance policy with me. Probably gonna call them and say, you know what, you need to start doing your nominations right now. Let me meet you and tell you why it has to be done. So the four key things that he mentioned, I think really hit me. The time of the check, claims and etc. the payout. The clarity, who to get the payout and etc. And of course, any last wishes.